हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू रिलैक्स योर डॉग। एज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल पेट ओनर यू वॉन्ट टू डू द राइट थिंग फॉर योर डॉग। दैट्स वाई पिकिंग द राइट फूड इज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट। अकाना ओरिजिन बोथ फ्लॉन्ट देयर डॉग फूड्स एज अ बायोलॉजिकल अप्रोप्रिएट एंड इन डिटेल बोथ ब्रांड्स आर मेड बाय द सेम कंपनी। सो गाइज, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अकाना वर्सेज ओरिजिन, विच डॉग फूड ब्रांड इज बेटर। So let's dive in. What is the difference between Akana and Origin, and which is the best of the two? As usual, it's not as simple as best and worst when it comes to dog food, as every animal is an individual. But we will take a look at the difference between the two brands. So hopefully you can decide which would be better for your pup. What is biological appropriate anyway? Both Akana and Origin claim to be biological appropriate. But if you're not well versed in dog food lingo, you might be wondering what this means. The idea of food being biologically appropriate is based on the principles dogs haven't changed all that much since they evolved from wolves, and they should be eating a similar diet. According to the Akana, the biologically appropriate concept is simple: mirror the quantity, freshness and variety of meats that naturally evolved dogs and cats to eat. Of course, this is disputable, and many scientists say it ignores tens of thousands of years of evolution and isn't based on sound logic. But that's a debate for another day. What's the difference in variety of foods available? Origin does only two main types of dog food: dry food and freeze-dry food. However, within these two types, there are seven varieties of dry food, some appropriate for puppies and senior dogs, and three varieties of freeze-dried food. The dry food is just like a regular kibble, whereas the freeze-dried food can be rehydrated and treated like wet food. In comparison, Akana has a slightly larger variety of foods available. There is a heritage range, which is high protein, low carbohydrate. There is a regional range, which focuses on local meat and fish in the Kentucky area where Akana is produced. And there is the singles range, which has only a single protein source, so it's better for dogs with allergies or sensitive stomachs. Akana versus Origin. What's the difference in meat content between them? Origin explains the difference in meat content between Origin and Akana. Depending on the variety, each Origin food contains between 75 and 80% meat, 50% of which is fresh meat. Each type of Origin food contains at least 6 different kinds of fresh meat and also takes on a whole prey model, meaning the foods contain things like organ meat, marrow and cartilage, all of which wolves will eat in their natural diet. Akana, on the other hand, contains between 40 and 65% meat, depending on the variety, of which 9 to 30% is fresh meat. There are at least 3 types of fresh meat in any given Akana food, but most of this food don't contain whole prey ingredients. What's the difference in protein and carbohydrate content? All foods from the Origin brand comprises somewhere between 38 and 42% protein, whereas those that come from Akana contains between 25 and 35% protein. Regarding carbohydrate, Origin food contains a maximum of 25% and Akana food contains 25 to 30%. Is there a price difference between Akana and Origin? The different flavors and varieties of each food can vary significantly in price, but as a rule, Akana is much more reasonably priced than Origin. For example, a 25 IV bag of Akana red meat formula will set you back around $70, whereas a 25 IV bag of Origin regional red is more than $115 including shipping. Alternatives to Origin and Akana, these two brands may be a bit hard to find. So the conclusion is, so what does all this mean? If you haven't been paying care, it's clear that Origin foods are considerably better quality than Akana. For example, Origin foods comprises more meat, more of which is fresh, but Akana is more reasonable than Origin, meaning there may be some owners who can't stretch to Origin but can afford Akana. It's worth noting, Akana food are still tremendously high quality for commercial dog food and contain far higher quality ingredient than your average generic brand. Now what we had like to stress is, it doesn't necessarily follow that origin is better than Akana. Sure, it's got higher protein and fewer carbs, but not all dogs thrive on a high protein diet. So guys, with this we have come to the end of this video. Akana versus origin, which dog food brand is better? If it was informative and it helped you, please comment down in the comment section and let us know if you are using one of them for your pup. Till then, subscribe and turn on notification so you don't miss much more videos of Relax Your Dog. And check out this playlist of my top 10 videos, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.